Well, it's Memorial Day, and there's a huge party going on outside the arena here in Kansas City.
The Usos are hosting a Memorial Day block party.
I want one of those red Solo cups. Hook it up.
Go ahead, Renee.
Yo, everyone, check it. Please, everyone, check it. First thing is first. Happy birthday, Nana! We want to thank everybody for coming out, hanging out with the Usos. This party is lit. Everybody is invited. You know what I'm saying? Everybody here. Oh, no. Even the Revival? Hell no. Anyways, we about to turn up. Welcome to the Uso Block Party.
And this is the Usos block party outside the arena here in Kansas City on this Memorial Day.
A little bit of tension between Tamina and Naomi.
Memorial Day, I guess you're a bygone.
Family reunion.
I knew it.
After I beat it, you two last week, Dash and myself, we appreciate the fact that you showed a little bit of decency and finally a little bit of class and invited us to your block party.
Great shindig, guys.
Hey, first off, ain't nobody invited to this party. I didn't invite you. Oh, brother, you guys, I must be lost.
Hey, I did. I invited you. Seriously, the four of you need to squash all these people. And what better place to do it than right here at the block party? Come on now, let's vibe. Let's show each other love.
All right, let's party.
Raw. This is outside the arena here in Kansas City. The Usos Memorial Day party continues, and the Usos and Revival having a little bit of a fun and games.
Solid game of cornhole.
I have it on good authority. Dash Wilder turned down a very lucrative professional cornhole job.